Good morning, Malaysia. My name is Muhammad Hari Razali. I'm from previous national cyclist. So to be with me, Harif Saleh, winner yesterday. So Harif Saleh, may I interview you something? What do you feel about yesterday winning?
For me, very big day yesterday. I get first victory because before I just get second and third. But yesterday, I can win the stage. I feel like very happy.
Okay. What is your bitter challenge yesterday?
I think for me, the big challenge like the Andre Guardini, also the Androni team. Yeah, I know the fast sprint, but 500 meter for the finish. Yesterday, I try to follow Guardini, and then 300. I think Guardini, I think he jumped too early, and then I just behind him, and then I stay focused. Guardini wheel, and then I see 150. I try to spring, and then I give maximum, and then I win.
Okay. Do you think that the hot weather like now is will help you for win the next stage?
For me, I think this weather not so problem because this is my country. For me, this weather okay. But advantage also this weather. Some rider from Europe, I think very difficult for him because now the weather become 44 Celsius. I think for him very hard and very hot. That's why I take opinion because this my country. I try to give the 100% for performance.
All right. This is the second Malaysian cyclist winner in Tour de Langkawi. So you are the second one after Anu Amonan did it in 2010. What do you feel?
Yeah, I think big day also for my memory because I can same like Anu also can win. I can say like Malaysian people also can win also Lato Langkawi.
Yeah. Okay, well, what is your last word to Malaysian fan? Your words to Malaysian fan?
I say thank you very much. Saya rasa gembira lah kerana follower memang tak putus-putus bagi sokongan, macam ke bagi selalu bagi support dan tak bagi kata semangat kat saya lah. Terima kasih everyone. Okay.
Thank you very much.